Hi friends, and welcome to Skills First. In this video, we'll show you how to get started with each of our career preparation tools. Feel free to use the video scrubber or the chapter list below to jump to the section you're interested in. For more in-depth information and articles, please visit the Support tab within the platform on the right to access our online user guide or to submit tickets to Skills First. Before we dive into the career tools, just a couple of tips about basic navigation. Every time you sign in on SkillsFirst, you'll land on your member dashboard. You'll see actions on the right to help you get started quickly and stats below to summarize the content you've created. You can click on those stats to see your content, and from that list, you can add a new item or browse samples shared by your organization. When you're looking at samples, like these resume samples, cloning or creating a copy is an easy way to get started fast. Just click the clone action and a copy is automatically created that you can start to edit. To get back to your profile, use the drop-down menu under your name and click Profile. And to see all members and all content shared with your organization, click on your organization name at the top to load the organization's dashboard. Most of the time, you'll probably be just working from your personal member dashboard.